Got my guy Charleston with me. We could have did this shit for a week, man. We could have did 5 days straight. But we needed some weekend dates.
Yeah.
So we're going to give it to them this night. Packed out show. They can't wait to see them. Got some crazy openers. Beautiful women. We brought all the D-boys out, all the fly guys, all the old heads, all the young niggas. And it's his day. It's his birthday,
yeah,
man.
46 years old.
46 years old.
Hey, man, Pistol Gordon. Open the door, but Say Cheese TV put the spotlight on
me. Man, hey, this guy's a star. When I told him, I said, hey, do what you're supposed to do. It ain't no reason why you can't make $1 million. Now look at it.
Yeah, so, man, we after this, man, we got a TK Kirkland Charleston White Live Nation Worldwide Tour sponsor. We got a fight coming up. We trying to get Say Cheese TV on the fight card. And the thing about this before pay-per-view professional fight, man, so it's gonna be real big, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. Man, get better.
It's only gonna get bigger.
Yeah.
Remember, a year ago they talk about, he gonna fall off the YouTube, this and that. He outsmart everybody. He's calculating.
And I'm studying, homie. I'm doing a lot of research. I'm doing a lot of studying. So I ain't just taking the YouTube shit serious. Nigga, I'm taking comedy serious. Yeah. So I'm really trying to perfect this
shit. He outside, really feet on the concrete. He really outside, man. So I appreciate y'all for coming out. I appreciate you, Charleston. And we're going to keep running it up and giving back.
Say, what's up, Philly dog? What's up, Pop? Yeah.
All right.
Y'all see what time it is, man. Say it's showtime. I'ma let y'all look at it, man. Let y'all see how we doing it, man. Shout out to Say Cheese, homie. Shout out to Say Cheese, man, for supporting the movement, man. All I can say is this here, man, niggas lie, women die. Numbers don't lie.
There's a lot of motherfuckers out there.
Now 200.
200. Say, man, I knew they wasn't gonna let me down. They just had to hate it. Yeah. This nigga can't really love a nigga in public. You hear me?
Oh,
they got to love a nigga in secret.
Oh,
yeah. The old nigga said you got what you want. Nigga, you got niggas from Fort Worth standing in line to see you, nigga. Oh, they playing the music for me to come already? God damn.
You nervous or you never nervous?
Nah, nigga, I want to be popular. Say, when I was a little bitty boy, nigga, I saw the movie The Mac. When that nigga Goldie got out of jail and he was standing there talking to that nigga, he said, say, man, I'm gonna have motherfuckers talking about me like I was talking about Jesus. Ever since I was a little bitty boy, that was my dream. Fuck the money. I said, get the money, because they got it coming. Yeah, I said, motherfuckers talk about me like they were talking about Jesus.
And every time mama called, I would tell on him. Yeah, that's why I never tell him. Yeah. Go down there and get him, nigga, some money. They tell you, put your goddamn phone down. Homie, go on, nigga. Damn, he take his ass in the house. And I go. On top of that goddamn watch. And that motherfucking lid, I feel it. That shit ain't funny. Whoever running these lights, flash them goddamn lights when they say Charleston White Mama at the door. Take the medicine. You niggas get them bumps off your lips? You lying to me? Shrill that motherfucking ink. Blueberry fruit, get a weed cake out there. Nigga, my mind, blueberry hands flip. I can't see out this side of my eye. Blueberry on this side. You better go to jail.
Nigga, I want them lashes on my back like them niggas.
Yeah, gotta have it.
Gotta
have it.
Yeah, I ain't with mama. Yeah, I was trying to get all the cussing in before mama got there. I seen your fan too. I said, I'll see you now.
Birthday boy, birthday boy, I need you to stand up for one second. I need you to stand up to receive this.
Receive.
No, no, don't touch me. No. No, babe, you moving too fast. You ain't need to let her talk. Look at her. Yeah.
I got some bullets.
Bullets?
And then I got you this.
Oh, shit.
What's that?
Ooh. Happy birthday, best friend.
What you got right there?
I don't know what she got me. Look like a
Kel-Tec.
Get over there, say straight up.
Coming.
How you flip this motherfucker around,
best friend? It should be a latch or something. Like.
Hey.
Of course you gonna know how to use that. Happy birthday, another toy, there you go.
Yeah, already. Don't play with him. Thank you, Jesse.
This is a bad must. Say this, Kel-Tec, y'all. Nigga don't know what this is. He don't know nobody gone. This that motherfucking Kel-Tec. Yeah, and that bitch fold with the folding brace. Come on, everybody ain't got one of them.
Nobody just walking around with them.
No, this is Kel-Tec. And it's new. It's fresh on the market. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Yes. Love the gift.
I'm a gun fanatic, y'all. I love guns. I got over 100 guns, y'all. I'm talking about all kind of motherfuckers.
Yes.
Yeah, I love guns better than this.
Rule number one, get the money first. Rule number two, I don't forget to get the money. I got 8 rules and everything will be
just pray every day to the river. She know that I'm out of my last mess. My role model used to get 100 blocks. Hey. Street niggas in a school in the middle of the floor just in case we get the motherfucking bitch.
Let's go.
Hey, I told a bitch I'm him, quick playing.
Turn around with a boss, what bitch get in?
Down the road like the Michigan.
Close at 1:30. Grab you some food now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I told a bitch I'm him, quick playing.
Turn around with a boss, what bitch get in?
One time, let's go.
And I got at least that one woman on the side that really don't give a fuck.